This week's theme is all about how do you overcome your impatience. And I chose this theme because it's something I need to work on and I am actively working on myself. So I've noticed that when I'm reaching for a goal, I get really focused on the end and can try to rush what's happening in the middle and feel really impatient. But the truth is, you know, we have to fall in love with the steps and the mundane to get us to the bigger goal. So on the topic of impatience, one thing I've noticed with my own patterns are my patterns. First of all, it's like wanting to rush to the end, like looking to the end goal. And then I was like, you know what? Every time we rush through something, we've just lost the ability to enjoy the moment. And at the risk of sounding cliche, to enjoy the journey. And so, you know, life is so short as it is. Why do we want to rush? Just, this is what we're doing in this moment. Do it. Feeling impatient? All right. The next tip is to gamify the in-between. So the from now to when you actually reach the goal so that you can have something to attach to and get excited about. So what are the little steps in between that you can get really super excited about to help you feel like you're doing something while you're waiting for the big goal to come, and hopefully that can help with your impatience. So when you're feeling really impatient, I'm going to challenge you to think in terms of gratitude. So waiting for something else to happen, just make it the habit to kind of take a second and look around you and go, oh my God, what is so beautiful or breathtaking or exciting or interesting around me now? And that can just like ground you while you wait for the other thing to happen. Hey there, I'm just thinking about impatience. And what I think is really important as we try to grow personally is to think about the strategies we're going to use when we're not in the heat of the issue. So as I've been working out, as you can see, I've been thinking about like when I'm impatient, when does that happen, all the triggers, and what can I do instead? So some of the other tips I've given you this week will work, but just think about things when you're not in the heat of it.